and in this course, we'll take a look at the basics of how a web server works. Then, we'll install and configure Apache on a CentOS server. We'll explore adding modules to support features like PHP, and we'll have a look at securing the site with SSL. I'll show you how to further protect and monitor your site, and then we'll take a brief tour of other popular web servers as well.